Here in my new ministry setting, I went out to visit an older member of the congregation. She informed me that I had two strikes against me. What? I thought. You're black and you're female. But I'm willing to give you a chance as our new pastor. Well, thank God. I hope that people will be willing to listen to what God says rather than putting up false barriers of race and gender. The church needs to change.